working at Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. As we know, the world is at a threat due to the ongoing COVID-19 outbreak. The most vulnerable age group which has been affected by this pandemic is our elderly citizens. What makes our elderly citizens so vulnerable to COVID-19 infection is due to their declining age. There is a decline in their immune system, which results in difficulty in fighting with the virus. And number two, there are ongoing underlying health conditions like hypertension, diabetes, ischemic heart disease, and asthma. So as a result of this, the mortality is the highest in our elderly citizens. So what can we do to prevent this COVID-19 infection, as there is no specific treatment or no known vaccine against this infection? So I would suggest 5 points. Number one, wash your hands frequently with alcohol-based hand rub or with soap and water. Number two, whenever you are coughing or sneezing, either use a tissue paper to cover your nose and your mouth, or you can use your elbow to cover your nose and your mouth. Because this is a respiratory virus, it spreads through droplet infections and aerosols. So covering your nose and mouth while sneezing will protect the person who is sitting next to you. And number three, you should maintain social distancing of at least 1 meter or 3 feet to prevent the infection. And number four, you should avoid touching your eyes, your nose, your mouth frequently. Okay, because the virus is known to survive on the surfaces as well. So avoiding your nose, touching your nose, your face, your mouth will also help prevent the infection. And number five, the most important point at this point of time is to stay at home, okay, and stay safe. Seek medical help in case you are having very high persistent fever, very bad cough with breathing difficulties.